So we now have 2.3 million people behind bars in this country. We have the highest incarceration rate of any country in the world. Communist China has four times the population, and they have 1.5 million people behind bars. The majority of those 2.3 million people behind bars are there because they've sold drugs. That's the majority of the people behind bars today. 73% of the population of federal prison are individuals that have sold small amounts of drugs on numerous occasions and are there because of mandatory sentencing. Youth that are behind bars are almost 100% drug related. Not all of them, but I, as governor of New Mexico, went to a lockup facility for juveniles in New Mexico. This was an out-of-state facility. These were from juveniles from all across the country. And 100% of them were there because of drugs. I think arguably there are 30 million Americans right now that, but for our drug laws, would otherwise be tax-paying, law-abiding citizens. And I'm talking about 30 million Americans who, to this point, may have been subjected to the criminal justice system because of our drug laws. The main reason for border violence is the prohibition of drugs. Legalized marijuana, and in my opinion, 75% of the border violence with Mexico goes away because it's estimated that that's the activities that the drug cartels are, that 75% of the drug cartels' activity is engaged in the marijuana trade. If we can't connect the dots between 28,000 deaths south of the border over the last 4 years and prohibition, I don't know if we ever will be able to. These are disputes that are being played out with guns rather than the courts. And I think it's important to point out that it's never going to be legal to smoke pot, become impaired, get behind the wheel of a car. Establishing that impairment, I think that's going to be very revealing, that it's going to take a whole lot of the consumption of marijuana to become impaired, as opposed to alcohol. I really want to say that I support MassCann, which is Massachusetts NORML, and repealing our prohibition laws regarding marijuana. Getting to legalize marijuana. Let's legalize marijuana. Let's control it. Let's regulate it. Let's tax it. Let's make this world a better place.